the first official shot on net. There's the second. Snapped. And the third, Sorelli. The rebound. Score! Hagel! After being erased offensively for the first 16 minutes, just like that, the Lightning have tied it.
It's off the faceoff. Stamkos is lined up for a one-timer. Not in his normal spot. Sorelli wins that draw back, and it's going to be Hagel just driving the net that's going to clean up the rebound. Sorelli with the initial shot. Hagel jumps on it, beats Bobrovsky, but it's all off of a faceoff play. Stamkos one-timer. Chaos ensues. Sorelli with the first shot. Hagel buries 1-1 here in Florida.
Brandon Hagel has been a terrific addition to this Lightning team since being traded over.